Hello everybody. In today's video, I'm going to be drawing snow-covered trees and coloring them with 13 brands of colored pencils. I will then create an image using the top 4 brands that people on Facebook and Instagram rated as looking the best color-wise. But first, I want to show you how I like to draw snow-covered trees. Well, at least one way I like to draw them. I start at the top of the tree and work my way down. I follow an imaginary line from the top to bottom to ensure that the tree doesn't end up lopsided. Each branch, more or less, extends out from that center line. I make sure each bough is sagging from the weight of the snow. The top part of each bough is smooth and rounded off, while underneath you can see the pine needles. Next, I begin to add color. I start off with dark green and go over the areas of foliage that's visible. After that, I go over the dark green with dark blue, especially in the areas that are deeper within the tree, to create darker shadows. Then I go in with light blue and lightly indicate any shadows in the snow-covered areas. Finally, I go over the light blue with white and blend in the shadow color. I blend it slightly into the highlighted areas to soften the shadows a little. Now it's time to draw and color 13 trees. I will display the name of each color pencil brand as I'm using them. Top four trees, and coming in at number four is the Fantasia Arts colored pencils. Coming in at number three is the Kohinoor Woodless colored pencils. Number two is the Kohinoor Polycolor, and number one is the Master's Touch. Final dry. I used a fine blue gel pen because I figured it would work well with the scene. Sky, I start off with the woodless colored pencils by Kohinoor, and this was quite a process, but I wanted to make the sky look as realistic as possible. And for the tree on the far right, I also used the woodless colored pencils. Then for the tree after that, I used the Kohinoor Polycolor. Second to last tree, which is the one that's furthest in the distance, I use the Fantasia Arts color pencil, and for the last tree, I use the Master's Touch. is the completed drawing. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, like this video, leave a comment, and just stay tuned for more videos. Hopefully I'll have more coming out soon. Alright, so I'll see you next time.